Hey gals, Brighton West here, coming to you from my ironing board because I just discovered a problem that I think is going to negatively impact my brand. So you saw that little intro there. That's my new brand, Brighton West Video. As you've been seeing me for the last, I don't know how many years, I'm always dressed in bright colors, and I have a little problem that I want to kind of chat with you guys about, and it has to do with this stuff. I don't know if you guys have ever tried Rit Dye. My wife warned me about this, but my wife is really bad at following directions, so I figured, it's not gonna be a problem because I always follow directions, and I use the salt and the hot water and the rinse and the whatnot. Whatever it says on there, that's what I did. However, what I did was I tried to dye some of my jeans a darker shade of black and blue. I mixed black and blue together. And I did the whole thing, and then I washed them, like a few weeks later or something. They were in the wash with like this shirt. I'm wondering if you can tell what's going on with this shirt. Because as I was ironing, I noticed there's a little blue spot over here, and there's another one down here. And I'm not sure if it's going to show up on camera, because I think I have a whole line of clothing that just became either my only around the house clothes, or my only on YouTube clothes, because I definitely cannot wear these out in public. It's definitely visible when you see me in person. Here's another one. It just seemed to show up a lot on the orange. You can see here, there's some blue in here. On this side, there's some right here. So, I don't know, are you guys seeing that? It looks to me like maybe not. So maybe this has become my YouTube clothes. So maybe it's not such a problem after all. So maybe my brand is going to be okay. Like I mentioned earlier, I am officially Brighton West Video all across the internet now. You saw the new logo, the new animation. You can reach me at Brighton at Brighton West Video now. Another thing that I tried out when I started this video was referring to you as gals. A lot of people start their video with, hey guys, but I know most of my audience is female and it just feels a little weird. So I thought, well, women have been referred to as guys for the longest time just by clumping everyone together. So why don't we turn things around and just call everyone gals? Let me know what you think of the new branding. And also, what do you think of Rit Dye? Have you ever had an experience like I've had? I might also post in the community section a little closer up picture so that you can see the subtlety of what's going on. So head up to the community section to check out a photo over there. Otherwise, I will see you. I've got some great videos coming up. So a new teleprompter, a tiny little teleprompter that you might be interested in, and just more great content. Of course, comment down below. That's what inspires me to make more content, and I'll see you in the next video. Tiger wanted to say hi too.